Alright, what up guys? It's Foursh here and welcome back to FourshTube. This is an extra video that I'm posting this week. Sorry for the barking and the traffic noise. My dog is going wild because I'm skateboarding. But a lot of you enjoyed the skateboarding video, so I thought I might as well make a tutorial video. So thumbs up this video if you want more of them. And let's get started. Today I'm going to teach you how to Ollie on skateboard. A lot of you will tell me this already, but I'm skating the nose as a tail because it feels a lot more flush and a lot more comfortable to me when I'm using it as the nose as a tail. So first things first, how to Ollie. So first what you're going to do is using my hands as this. So you're going to put your back foot on the tail. You're going to put your front foot somewhere behind the bolts, the front bolts. So then you're going to push down on your back foot. And to get started, all you're going to do is work on that. Alright guys, so again, here it is. You're going to put your front foot right here. Right behind the front bolt. You're gonna put your back foot on the tail. All you're gonna do, you're gonna bend your knees, keep your balance straight. You're gonna pop down by pushing down your back foot. And then you're gonna pop, you're gonna slide up, and then jump. So all together, you're gonna pop, slide up, jump. The Ollie all together. Pop, slide up, jump. And a lot of you won't get this first try. I didn't. It took me like a month or so to actually figure out how to Ollie. Then once I had all the steps together, it took me like a week every day, just kept practicing and practicing, and then I finally learned it. So pop, slide up, and then you'll be going. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed that video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe if you enjoyed it. Leave a thumbs up and leave a comment below if you want to see more skate videos from me. A lot of people liked my last revived box opening. So make sure you subscribe, hit that like button, and I'll see you guys next Wednesday. Peace.